Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and Gaia.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Beware, Aloy. Specters ahead.
Company, follow my lead.
That's what I do. Anytime you're ready. I think there's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
Thank you.
What's in this backpack, metal bricks?
Aloy, Alva and I are closing in on the regulator.
I think we got through without being seen. It's creepy in here.
Don't worry. I'll protect you. Machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Another Spectre.
Sneak or fight. You choose.
Okay, then. Aloy's under attack! Cover her!
Firing!
That's a quick way to take him down. Looks like Zoe's giving us some supporting fire. Helping us out. Firing from above.
Thanks for the assist.
That was a decent shot, I guess.
Better than any Osirom.
Tired yet?
Yep.
Bands are giving way. With who?
These Spectres are good sports!
We can take this one, Aloy! Keep moving!
Hey, just here.
That Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbird. But I guess, dead ones handy enough. You remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of the whole world?
Oh, yeah.
Aloy, can you hit this thing with acid? It's a blood bone, doesn't it?
There, let the acid do.
Spectres. I'll attack when you do.
follow you in.
Here, up this rock. We're gonna have to climb around this corner.
Well, I'll try not to complain.
Made it through without a fight.
See the way forward. Keep moving.
Going as fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of. How many specters do the Zeniths have?
More than we want to fight at once, that's for sure. Looks like the others have things under control. Slab.
Aloy, Alva and I are in position.
Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
What is that?
Our army.
I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
Now we can crank our machines to its heart's content. The launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt flip back to the cauldron network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
Or find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
but a big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
I guess not all the specters are fighting our machines.
Ah, that would have made it nice and easy. You're fighting another Spectre up there.
I think they can handle it.
Are we gonna attack or what?
Should we go for it, Aloy? Big jump!
Keep them coming!
To the right, I think.
To the left.
You can get to the launch tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
Another one?
By the blood of the Ten!
Use S.
This zenith space stuff.
This way, demon!
Ah!
This is the death I was promised. Go!
May Regala return peacefully to the cycle.
Please, she cared nothing for peace.
At least she died on her own terms. That was her fault.
Aloy, it's been intense, but Catalo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep at it. We're almost to the tower.
Now we know who's been causing all the fuss. Tilda's little pet.
Silence. Zenith inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless. You can't hurt us. Face it, you're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No? Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light 'em up! Are we supposed to be scared?
Escape. It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I fail to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, we're... Time machine filth! Apologies for that. We're okay. As long as Alva hurries.
I'm almost into the network!
Just do the best you can. An elevator. Promising.
We got some unfinished business, little girl. I don't need a shield to take you out.
Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one.
But all good things must...
I had this. about your shield, are you?
You want this as much as I do. train.
Now we're having fun, right? You okay?
I will be. In time. Go. Rescue your sister. I'll regroup with the others and make sure they're all right. Machines and specters have almost wiped each other out.
What was that?
Aloy, Gerard just activated the self-destruct failsafe on the printing matrix. He's taking control of a number of systems.
Including the lift?
I'm afraid so. He's restricted its access to the top. He'll have to climb from there. I have to go. I almost have him.